Once upon a time, there was a huge town named John, and the people that lived there lived happy and forever, except the green guy and the purple guy. They didn't have fun there, and they wanted to go swimming, but there was no swimming pools there or water, not there to drink. But then they saw something blue coming towards when they were walking in the sunny more day. And then it was water under the ground. There was a lot of ducks, and then we found some fish in there. And they jumped and they went swimming. The end.